In 1935, Winchester's 220 Swift was the fastest 22 centerfire cartridge in the world, and it held that position until 2003, when Winchester came out with this little stub, the 223 Winchester Super Short Magnum, but it's already obsolete.